Tonight's story is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction.
Monster alive in the village. The major ingredient of any recipe for fear is the unknown. And this person will assume to be mad. He knows every thought, he can feel every emotion. Oh yes, I did forget something, didn't I? I forgot to introduce you to the monster.
Are you hearing me? Cause you know I'm a beast. Watching you when you sleep. When you're in bed, I'm underneath. You're trapped in halls. And my face is the walls. I'm the floor when you fall. And when you scream, it's cause of me. I'm the living dead. The dark falls in your head. I heard just what you said. That's why you got to be trapped in body.
You should be watching me. You should feel abandoned. Why you sleep? Why you breathe? You should be abandoned.
You're by yourself, but it's my touch you felt. I'm not a ghost from hell, but I've got a spell on you. Your worst nightmare, it's me, I'm everywhere. In one blink, I'll disappear, and then I'll come back to haunt you. I'm telling you, when you fly under two, I'm the one watching you. That's why you got to be threatened by me.
You should be watching me. You should feel abandoned. Why you sleep? Why you breathe? You should be abandoned. Every time the lady speaks, just speaks of me. Abandoned. Have a be and never be. So you should be threatened by me.
The unknown monster is about to embark from a far corner out of the dark. A nightmare. That's the case. That's the place. This particular monster can read minds, be in two places at the same time. This is judgment night. Execution, slaughter, the devil, ghost. This monster is torture. You can be sure of one thing. That's fate. A human presence that you feel is strange. A monster that you can see disappear. A monster, the worst thing to fear.
You should be watching me. You should feel better. Why you sleep? Why you grieve? You should be
It isn't. It's the beginning.
Please don't kill me!